This is a new lake for you. How do you like it now?
Well, you know, we're here in southern Louisiana, and as you can see, we have all kinds of targets we can fish at, and we've got grass, we've got wood, we've got pads, we've got some reed heads. I mean, you name it, we've got it here. So I like to start with some type of moving bait, and this is our Strike King swimming jig. This is a quarter ounce black blue. My favorite trailer is a Strike King Menace Grub. And this is a bait that I can fish around all types of cover, any time of the year, cover water, and it will usually give me an indication to what the fish are holding on. And then I can slow down and maybe pick it apart and maybe flip it or throwing a worm or something like that. But I always like to start with a bait that's a moving bait. Something that I can just sample all kinds of things, you know. We have found these fish to be kind of around the alleys. You can see these grass here has got kind of got some boat lanes in it. And wherever you have like an intersection, I always tell people when I'm doing seminars, what's the busiest part of the boat? It's an intersection. Same thing on the lake. We have intersections here. Come to an intersection, the percentage of you getting a bite is a lot better.
Good information, Todd. We'll catch you later.